Sekhmet, the warrior goddess. Her name means she who is powerful. In Egyptian art, she was depicted as a woman with the head of a lioness. She was a frightening lioness who fed on the blood and fear of her enemies. Such a bad reputation was awarded to this Egyptian goddess due to a myth in which she had threatened to wipe out humanity. According to myth, Ra became angry and decided to punish mankind by sending an aspect of his daughter, the Eye of Ra. He sent Hathor to Earth in the form of a lion. She became Sekhmet and began her revenge. Ra then ordered her to stop, but she was in a bloodlust and wouldn't listen. The only thing that prevented her from ending humanity was getting drunk on beer which had been dyed red as blood. She became so drunk she slept for 3 days. When she awoke, her bloodlust had dissipated, and humanity was saved.